Genuine Networking Association, and I'm here today in Fairfield, California, with my good friend Troy Brewer. Say hi, Troy.
Hey, how you doing?
And I gotta tell you that we're really, really super fired up, more than we ever have before, right, Troy?
Exactly.
And I'll tell you why we're fired up, because we're here today to announce the GNA movement. That's right. You heard it here first, the GNA movement. And what is the GNA movement, you might ask? Well, it's very simple. We would love to have the GNA become the network of your choice. Because here's what we want to do for you. We want to connect you with other organizations. We're in progress right now collaborating with several other like-minded organizations out there that have similar philosophies that we do. And we would love it if you come on board with us, and we'll connect you with the who's who and the wonderful people here all over Northern California and beyond. And now, I want to make a very special announcement here today. I've known Troy Brewer here for about a year and a half. Phenomenal person. And since he's been helping us out online and in other ways, connecting with great people through some of his sites that he runs, he's actually the founder of the Discover Network, which is a group of sites all over Northern California, specific counties with more to come, that truly helps promote and help other business owners. And Troy Brewer here is going to be our newest GNA Executive Vice President, coming on board on the GNA Executive Team, and he's also going to be our Director of Marketing. So without further ado, please welcome Mr. Troy Brewer.
Thank you. I am really honored and humbled to be a part of the GNA. I've known Elias here for a little over a year. We met through a mutual friend, and this was something I really wanted to be a part of. There really wasn't any other choices or anything like that. I wanted to combine my network with his network, and hopefully we can make a bigger network. Just like you said, I run a group of Discover sites. They're all over Northern California and Northern Nevada. The goal of the Discover sites is simple: to help your local business promote, sell, and prosper and grow. And you can't do that unless you connect with the people. So we run, like I said, a series of community-based websites: Discover Solano County, Discover San Joaquin County. We build them all the time, and we're gonna take over California, Nevada, and the rest of the world. They're gonna be everywhere, kind of like McDonald's. So, you know, I encourage you to connect with GNA, tell all your friends, and through the community together, we can help you grow through us, through you, through the community, help everybody, and make economic stability for all of us. And that's pretty much it.
Now, Troy, before we wrap this up here, what are your thoughts about this GNA movement that we just announced here today, Troy?
That is so cool. The GNA movement is going to move. It's going to be like a rolling snowball down a hill. It's just going to move, and it's going to cover everything and everybody. That's the key. We're going to move through all of California and help as many people and as many businesses as we can along the way. That's the great thing about the GNA, and that's why I wanted to be a part of it. And I appreciate you guys accepting me into this.
And Troy, once again, I really want to take this opportunity to thank you for everything you've personally not only done for myself, but the entire GNA network, your effort supporting us and helping us get to where we're at today. And of course, you know, we always reciprocate here at the GNA. We're going to help you grow and help all the wonderful people out there in Northern California and even Nevada, where you're at, Reno, Nevada, and beyond that eventually. And I really appreciate, you know, this collaboration is going to be amazing. So put it right there, buddy. Thank you so much. And with that being said, we'll see you all at a GNA event soon.